articulation, but this isn't your accessory.
How do you know about my world? Are you a shaman?
No, but I am a scholar of history.
So you painted these murals?
My work requires much more artistry and finesse.
Ah! What the?
This is going to save me a lot of time. Usually, I have to start with the block of wood, then chip away at it, letting the figure emerge from the core of the materials. But with you, I can go straight to the protective varnish. You sure that's the pose you want to go with? You're going to be standing in it forever.
Yeah, I don't think so. I have a war to get back to. A real war, where humans use real weapons and swords and bows and arrows, not... What is that, a carrot?
It's a spear.
Actually, that's a carrot. Spears have a sharp metal tip.
Any flaws in my collection can easily be traced back to the source material.
Well, that doesn't explain why the scale is off on your tree, shamans. The little one is half that size.
You don't know anything about tree shamans.
Well, maybe not, but I do know that minotaurs ride each other in battle.
Do not.
Do too.
Do not.
Do too.
Nuh-uh. The cave paintings prove I'm right. Minotaurs ride each other into battle. Wrong. Say. Seriously? My mail does not go in the spatula drawer. The spatula goes in the spatula drawer. But, so gross. What was that? What did I step in? Oh, good goose. Look, I know you're month to month, but this is my home. You're treating it, frankly, like a stall in a state fair bathroom.
I'm not familiar with, most of those words. Would it be all right if we discuss this later?
Later when? You leave for months at a time, and then when you come back, you're all sad. You think that's pleasant to be around?
I've been trying to make sense of an endless war. I failed to keep Centaurworld safe. I failed to kill the Nowhere King.
That guy? Oh, here we go again. He's the worst. All right. You know what we're gonna do? We'll figure out this mail thing later. And I guess we're gonna be late because of you. But we could just go together. The Hootenanny might do you some good. Maybe you'll even want to wear shoes again. Who knows? Wrong.